circle. Roos can't field it cleanly. Hodnett glides away. He's joined by Yekko on the rush. Hodnett, a lead for Yekko into the far corner with 6:15 to go in the first period. No scoring so far. Around behind the net with Hodnett alone in front. He scores! Set up from the trapezoid finds Gavin Hodnett, and the Oil Kings strike first. It's 1-0. Hodnett, his sixth of the year, second time in the game that we've seen Hodnett spotting up in between the hash marks. Bouncing far circle, Carter Bear sets up the slot for Patton, tapped down low again, trailing chance by Pierce is blocked by Sabo. Pierce gets his own rebound. His shot to the net is blocked in front, trickles in, they score! Netmouth scramble, and it's Carter Bear, the Silvertips answer! Intuitiveness on the play by Ryland Pierce. His first chance is blocked, but it bounces right in front of him. He squares. What a helter-skelter sequence there. And that's where the goal judge earns their keep, right? Video goal judge for tonight is Norm Perkins. Face-off won by the Tips. Caden Hamill shot blocked. Rebound, score! Julius Miettinen taps it in. The Silvertips lead it 2-1. Well, moments after the long review, a face-off win, a shot saved, off our point. Lajoie at the center of the blue line over to his right. Hodnett swaps spots, looking down low, backdoor pass, scramble up far circle, they score. Mark Lajoie, with 13 seconds left in the period, brings the Oil Kings back to even. Well, Chadwick was already diving towards the near side post, trying to deny what would have been an easy stuff-in for Skyler Bruce, but Bruce couldn't quite field the puck clean. And Hayden Smith completing the trio. At the far midboard, skating forward with it is Finley. He is downed by a high hit from Ryland Pierce. Up the other way, here comes Tomasic, they score! Cole Miller on the backdoor feed, and the Edmonton Oil Kings take a 3-2 advantage. Well, crowd was tittering from the heavy hit thrown by Ryland Pierce at one end of the other. Patrick was brought down from behind. No whistle. Play beckoned onward. Seitzma gets it to the slot. Courtney stepping forward. Far circle. Shot save. Rebound is loose in front. Hayden Smith jabs at it. Poked in. They score! Bo Courtney shoves it in at the far side post. The Silvertips have tied it at 3. A terrific effort there from the grinders of the Everett Silvertips. One handed for Bear along behind the net. Taken instead by Smith, directed to the point. Bo Courtney winds and fires a slapper. That's blocked by Ty Nash as he wore that one right in the heel. And Nash is slow to get up. It opens up some room for Courtney. Courtney lowers his shoulder, drives to the net. He scores! Oh, that's pretty! Bo Courtney! Kicks lead 4-3. Hamill waits out Sabo over to his left, Aaron Smith. Too many men on the ice is in fact the call against the Silvertips as the backdoor pass is broken up. Roughing the call against Ty Nash, and so we'll have 4-on-4. And I tell you, that is an egregious mistake on the part of the Silvertips there. You have a power play given to you, and Finney looking backdoor, a shot, they score!
And it disappears under Chadwick. And then along the goal line. Does it perhaps hit iron?
Penalty to Lajoie. Smith. In joined by Kaplan, Bear, and Courtney. Rolling puck, far side circle. 10 seconds to go in the man advantage. It's Berg. Quick tap for Smith. Down low, they score! Aaron Smith down low, gets it to Carter Bear, and the Silvertips get a power play tally. The puck for a moment. Hands it to Rowan Woodward. Woodward skates back towards the blue line. Rolled along the boards. Near corner. Crunched against the wall is Bruce. He spins off of Hamill. Set up in front. They score! It's tipped in by Rowan Woodward. And with 6:42 remaining in the third period, the Oil Kings have tied it. after being suffocated for most of the period. We said it before, all it takes is one. Hash mark. Out to the neutral zone, 15 seconds left. In come the Oil Kings, Souchin, Nash, Souchin, back to the slot, pokes wide. 10 seconds to go.